I tried to play this game a few minutes ago and it glitched on me. So let's see if it glitches again. Hopefully not. Of course, I didn't really get too far. I don't know if I can get past this cinematic. Looks like not. So we gotta watch this all over again.
That new Spider-Man 2?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Of course. Alright, I gotta do this all over again, really? No, it is not Visage Austin, for sure. I'm not playing Visage right now.
Did I miss the convoy?
I gotta wait till I have a
securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good.
I'm gonna have a Visage party, so there'll be more people here.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thanks, dude. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Oof. Alright, so his swing is a little bit clumsy compared to Spider-Man in the other game. That's okay. Or maybe it's just me. It could be just me, I don't know. I haven't played Spider-Man since somebody erased all of my game that I spent many hours to complete, but yeah, it's all good.
Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Yeah, there's two 2 en route with heavy payloads.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
See, they could have fixed this problem right there. Waited too late.
Oh, no.
Too late.
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Corrected 236. Motors unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down.
Helix 2 is going down.
That cop just got killed.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties.
No casualties.
Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched.
There's no way.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean
to. Alright, so some of you guys weren't here a minute ago, but I actually played this already. And it glitched right around this part. And I had to start over. Well, after I guessed who Rhino was. That it was Rhino in there. After that, I'm proud of that moment. So right around here, it glitched. So I'm hoping it doesn't do it again.
Right, insane. I'm on it.
He's looking forward to this.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid.
Okay, it plays a little bit like all the other Spider-Man, like the other Spider-Man game. He's just got a different fighting style. That's all. But thank God it didn't glitch. What the hell?
Almost contained.
Almost contained. I think you're a little off, Spidey.
Almost contained. Can't let Pete down.
Oh, he can heal. It's awesome. That's different. Okay, I like it, I like it. It's not bad. Oops.
I got the keys, let's move.
Seriously. It's gonna be a chase scene. Okay, that's good, because I don't feel like I can do too much right now. Let's see. To perform a zip to point move.
Oh, hey, sorry, I'm
okay, that was good.
Pete,
I am not in control right now. Where is he?
For generating spectacle, one for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
worst thing out of this is a bad headline, I'm gonna count us lucky.
Where'd he go? There he is. Good lord, he's fast. Nice. Okay, I like this game. No, not the Christmas tree.
You know you're ruining
Christmas. I like Christmas.
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
I don't know if I'm supposed to ram him into not Santa's place. Come on.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Shut up, Jonah.
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very festive.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jared, right here.
Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Is she calling him a liar?
We gotta stop him. On my way.
I think she called him a liar. Oh, come on. Miles, you can swim better than that. No, not over there. I feel like I'm drunk swinging.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, very bad.
Oh, that's not good. That is not good. That is not good. Oof.
Pete, are you okay?
What the heck?
No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh, yeah. Don't get the guy with the bazooka. Because, you know, that would make life too easy. Seriously.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That's the best you've got, Alexei. Okay, that was pretty good. Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
What are you talking about, dude? I'm saving your butt. That's what happens when you don't take out the guy with the bazooka.
More guys up top.
Nice. I like it.
It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
I don't know what just happened.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Ooh, that was awesome.
They're all over that bridge.
What the heck? Oh, I love it. How do you like it? I would go the wrong direction. Come on, Miles, you're not drunk yet. What are you doing? God dang. What is wrong? Dude, seriously. Dude. Oh, I was. Okay. I think we're going to have to probably end up starting over. Get up there, I swear. Jeez, dude. Thank you.
Spider-Man, you good?
Oh, that looked like it hurt. Yeah, that looked painful.
Pete. Pete, wake up.
I know you hear these thunderous footsteps.
Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broke. I would like to exchange for new.
Oh, my nose got funnies.
Miles, get out of here. Bro, back the hell.
What the heck? Oh, wait.
What was that?
I forgot he had different powers. Good lord. Venom punch. Okay, I like this venom punch. Okay, okay.
Ooh, that hurt. While your mentor perishes, how unexpected.
And you're using more armor than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Okay, I see the pattern here. What? Oh, crap. Yeah, there's no way he should get up from that. Does that mean he's more powerful than Spider-Man?
No breakouts, please.
You will not stop me.
You destroyed half the city. Don't you care? chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Where is his freaking health meter? I know where mine is. Where's Rhino's?
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York if you just stay down.
Holy crap.
You alive?
Kinda.
Interesting.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger. Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
I got a feeling he's gonna be a jerk.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I got a feeling he's gonna be
bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the
helicopter. You got this, Miles. It's all up to you,
bud. But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Mm-hmm.
Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble alone for those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible.
So I mean, you just took down Rhino, so I think you can handle it. Pretty sure. Okay, what is the skill tree? Let's see. Okay. Interesting, interesting. Interesting. So I'm assuming that you have to climb the ladder of this tree. That's it then.
Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Oh, that's cool.
It's just one more weekend. Think I'm done with the hype. I'm in Lego this weekend. They're talking about the trauma.
I know, right?
He
just Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Flown somewhere in the stars. Oh, different galaxy on my. You're trying to copy my walk. Handcuff for
Schwab. I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
I got a feeling this is going to be a costume.
Dude. Put it on. I'll cover you.
Oh, it is a costume.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
That looks corny. Okay. It's just the first suit. There were some corny ones in the other one.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
He just got thrown through a building and smashed by Rhino, and he has knee pads and arm pads. Like, really? What's the point? What is the point?
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Bad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
I swear I gotta get used to this web swinging.
is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
Holo training.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable. Got something for ya!
Combat script. Active. Pop those bad guys up, Miles. Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total effort.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
Tutorials.
Just dunking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Land, land. Combat simulation, right.
Actually, you take this!
Behavior status. Close range combat.
No, this is actually PS4. Believe it or not.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
This is actually on PS4. I wish I had a PS5.
Four guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
Ooh, okay. I gotta get better at that.
Most combat focus. Nice work, Miles. Leave it off.
Okay, I'm not doing a great job right now.
Gear we can sell. Oh crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Okay, train's over.
Yes? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Try. Oh, nice
That's it for the tech thieves.
System
gotta
error.
Fix the training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Let's see. Yeah, I like it already, Jamari. It is a standalone. Although, if you've played the other Spider-Man game, it's very similar. Now, let's see. What am I supposed to do? Ooh, 20 hours? Oof. I don't know if I'll be playing that long tonight. But who knows? Who knows?
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power?
Venom Power sounds great. But what skill did I unlock? Oh, you have no idea how little sleep I get. Wait, who is this? I'm not sure who that is, but yeah. I get very little sleep, so that's no surprise. That's definitely not a surprise. I might be going off about 2 or 3 hours sleep right now, but I did want to play this game, so... Energy siphon. Let's do that. Let's do energy siphon. And is that all my points? That's all my points.
You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run.
You're the one who can't function without sleep, Jamari. I think that makes you the old man. I'm fine, guys. I'm fine. I appreciate it. But when you work 7 days a week, and like 12 to 15 hours a day, organizing comics and moving your store around and cleaning up and stuff, then sleep is sometimes not much of an option.
Telling people about this podcast, we've jumped the charts from 136.
And if I slept so much, I wouldn't get too much accomplished, and I definitely wouldn't be able to do stuff like this. So
today I'm doing a quick pass before I head downtown for my citizenship test. And I'm answering fan DMs.
I remember you walked down to my store like a couple of feet and was about dead. I'm not hearing your mess.
What kind of mic do you use? Purple one? I'm just kidding. Building's almost on. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist.
That is definitely true. I definitely need a day. I need a couple of days off, but if I take a day off, the world explodes or something. I don't know.
My gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend?
You better come and buy some comic books, Jamari. You're missing out on some good stuff. But yeah, I do need a day or two off.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form.
just one canister of this.
That's all right. I got you some comic saves, Jamar.
Clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
Indeed, it would.
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan.
Or at least that's what it seems like.
Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that?
I wish I had this many people on when I was playing that horror game. Because that game is just... You can't play that game by yourself, right, Austin?
Broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. He did a search for new form.
Oh.
What were they gonna do with?
Who is this? Who the heck is this? Yeah, I'm dreading my next stream too. My next visage stream. That is just too intense. Who are these people?
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Yankee's right.
Holy Venom's crap. A good name. Seriously? They took him out like that? I don't know how long I plan on playing. No idea.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name. I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
Hold them here. Everyone else, get upstairs. We're gonna need backup.
You and Venom.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
Hope these new weapons
won't. Seriously?
Memory metal?
I know you guys just saw that.
More of them up on the balcony.
You were saying? I think you misspoke. Dang, Miles Morales is more powerful than I expected. Where the heck are they? Where are they? Okay, there they are. Nowhere, baby.
You guys take return?
What the heck was that? How is there so many of them? Good lord. Not a good time.
You were right. It's a break-in. Sounds
this is
like
not a good time
Newport.
At all.
Newport. The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. They're talking about shipments.
Weird. Super weird. Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Oh, that was my fault.
Keep
yeah,
here.
You weren't
don't
ready for that one.
Moving the new form in
Yes, you will. Stop. Oh, I can make it. Dang it. Is that? Oh, that's probably what that is. Buddy, you ready? What? Oh, it did stop me. Okay, thought that didn't work for a second. Let's see, do you have any favorite YouTubers? Me? No, I'm kidding. I don't really look at YouTubers, believe it or not, which is probably why my YouTube sucks. But I don't like idolize anybody. If I see something funny, I'll watch it, or something interesting, but I don't have any favorite YouTubers. I wish my YouTube would blow up. Well, I mean, I'm trying to get to 1,000 followers, but I'm not really much of a YouTuber. I just like playing and having fun and people watching me and stuff. That sounded a little creepy. I don't know. I like sampling games and I appreciate that. Maybe they should give me some of their money, because they make thousands, and here I am paying for a premium YouTube. But no, I just like playing games, and whenever I get a chance, and having people watch. But when I play that horror game, I need you guys. That game is, Austin knows, that game is just... That is not a game. That game is traumatizing, is what it is. Visage is not a game you should play by yourself, for sure. I need therapy after that game. But any superhero games, what's this calling me? Any superhero games, I'll play. I'm not sure how mine is better than most people's, but because I'm sucking at this game right now, I'm not doing a good job. Oh, they're on the building. Possibly. Maybe. Of course, it would be the tallest building in New York. I played it when it was in beta testing. And I like it. It just had a bunch of glitches in beta testing. And I kind of want to get it. But I don't know what to do. I want to get it, but I also want Assassin's Creed Valhalla, and I also want Cyberpunk 2077, and I also want my store to make more money so I can get all these games. But so I haven't bought it yet. Where is my dang Target? That's what I want to know. Where is my Target? Well, hopefully so. Okay. I have not been drinking, I promise. But I can't find where I'm supposed to be for some reason. Okay, hold on. Let me reevaluate. Who said that? He's calling me out. Oh, wait. There we go. There you are. I'm not sure how you got way over here, but that's okay. That one guy, really? That's all I need to take out?
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Okay. I see my Target. Hang on a second, guys. I gotta answer a message. Give me just a second. One second. And I'm back. All right. Wait. Oh, that's going away from the Target. Come on, Miles, you know better. What the heck? Oh, there we are. Just need to get in there. Is that on window? All right, Jabril, no problem. Thanks for signing on, man. You get a good rest. And I'll talk to you soon. Why can I not get to that freaking window? Come on. That's annoying. That's so annoying. Hey guys, my name is Spider-Man and I'm an alcoholic. Where are you supposed to be going, Miles? Where are we going, Miles? Come on. Are you freaking kidding me? All right, fine. Yeah, but there's a ledge there, apparently. Oops. Oh, that's how you web zip. I tried that a minute ago, web zipping, and it wouldn't let me web zip. There we go. Okay, yeah, there was a wall there. I mean, a ledge. Like, see? There's a ledge again. Unless it's just glitching on me again. Oh, there we go. Okay. And, of course, it put me past where I needed to go. I feel slow right now. He's moving slow, and I feel slow. There's a ledge. Why is it not letting me go? I swear to goodness. I swear. Is that? Oh my gosh. Alright, is this where I need to go? That's where I need to go. Seriously. What the heck? Oh my goodness. Alright. Thank you. Jeez. What the heck?
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group.
One skill point.
New form shipments tomorrow.
All right, let's see, where I don't want to spend. First, I gotta learn how to talk. Then I gotta spend my skill point. Where do I want to spend it? Oh, is that my only option? Seriously? Or is this my option? Let's do this one. That just looks kind of awesome. We'll do that one. Alright, and do I have any more suits? I don't think so. Great. Oh. Of course I can afford it. The heck is this? Decrease damage from melee by 25%. And I don't have enough to buy either of those. Great. Alright. No problem. No sweat. I have this tendency to swing past where I need to go. I can try that. Thanks, Austin.
It's too cold to change out here.
Hey, Ty, how's it going? Ty, this game's awesome. You gotta check it out sometime. It's all right. I know there's lag on this one, but when I was watching your game, Austin, the lag was like 20 minutes. It was a long lag, but this one isn't too bad. I'm glad you're doing, yeah, I know. I'm glad you're doing all right, Ty. And I tell you what, that delay on the horror game, Austin, does not let it feel like somebody's there with you while you're playing that freaking horror game.
Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja. ¿Ya me dieron el permiso para mañana?
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Oh, me too. Oh, he loved that tree. Little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
Sí, claro. Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, esto nunca termina.
It looks okay, right?
Yeah, you got a fresh cut. Oh, my. What?
Yep, still works.
Why?
Probably tripled my average shower count since I started this hero thing.
Why am I testing flushing the toilet? That's funny, Matai. That's what I was trying to think of saying, but I couldn't remember the
Mom
phrase.
City council run came together fast. People in Harlem good, really love her.
Aunt Austin, that would be awesome. You might be right.
Priceless.
It might have been intentional lag.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Man. TV is as old as Abuela.
Oh, that's an old TV. That is an old TV. Holy smokes. It's got dials on it.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I.
Okay, why do they want you to rotate that? Hey, we're not going to discuss that TV. That TV looks older than me. Oh, wait, what game system does he have? We ain't going to play it on that TV. Unless that's a Nintendo. That doesn't look like a Nintendo. It looks like PlayStation controllers. I doubt he'll be playing PlayStation on that TV.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Okay, Miles, let's look at something interesting, shall we? How about we go out and fight some more bad guys?
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
Well, you know, you might want to find a better hiding place. Because out in the open kind of sucks.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Oh, that looks awesome. That's an awesome prowling costume.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Okay, what am I supposed to be trying to find here? What? I don't. No, let's take that one. See what happens. What happens if I take it? Am I supposed to play this record? Is that what that is?
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
If only she knew. Hey, Austin, at least the lights aren't blinking and doors slamming and cutting off lights and stuff, right?
Bleached borax. Borax with bleach. Nope. Borax bleach. Hey, man, you guys have any regular bleach?
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
They better not on this game.
Oh, well, it's a great record. That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Man, they even got a record player. What
the
heck?
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good. They saw a sea turtle the size of a Labrador off Molokini yesterday.
Wow, that's a...
Finn?
Hey! Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
Months.
If that happened, Austin,
really
I would check myself into
is
an...
Come on in, you two.
Insane asylum.
Finn...
Because
I'm
that would
so
be
glad you could make it.
out
Thanks
of this
for
world.
Inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi, Finn. This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a.
Energy converter? Jinx!
Oh, wow. Are you serious?
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Are you serious?
So,
are you kidding me?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell. I hadn't considered that.
How
no
ironic, is this?
Let me check if I can see
well,
anything from the fire.
I'm not
escape.
Expecting some.
Okay,
you were serious. At least I'm not expecting some freaking ghost to come out of nowhere or some lady with her dead baby. And don't you say not yet, Austin. Don't you dare say not yet.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Matthias, you haven't played this game.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino.
And Ty, you haven't played Visage either. But you need to. So I can laugh at somebody else for a change.
Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
That's true. You never know. But I sure hope not. I sure hope you haven't played Visage.
I'm distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Sneaky.
Who's ready to eat?
You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Not gonna lie, that looks delicious. Even on a video game. He probably hasn't found that power yet. I think he's going to find his powers as you go along in the game. Well, that was a good point, Ty.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Ugh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki. You have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Why do I have bad vibes about this girl?
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted.
I got bad vibes about her. She's gonna become a villain. I got it. I bet.
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Yeah, I know, right, Ty? She's gotta be.
You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you...
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
She wanted to.
Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last
time. I thought she was going to try to dodge. I still think she's up to something. Or she could be a good guy. She could be a vigilante.
Miles.
Well, we'll find out, Ty.
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Things got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
Hey guys, my internet might go out. I don't think it will. But it's glitching right now for some reason.
Thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
Oh, nice.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
We gotta get rid of that costume, though. I gotta find another costume. This sucks. Wait, another skill point. Yes. All right, let's see what I can get. Do we want web yank or do we want increase the range of the Venom Punch? Okay, I like that one. Or do we want, what is this? Synaptic Breakdown? What do you guys think? See, the Synaptic Breakdown or Floodgate? What do you guys think? Let's see. What is this? Can I get that? No, that's not. That's not unlocked. Okay, so this doubles the length of time the enemies are stunned. And this increases the range of the Venom Punch. Yeah, but I think I'm with Ty on this one. I think I like the Floodgate. All right, we'll do Floodgate. I'm sure that other one comes in handy also, but I like this one. All right, what is this moves list? I got some more moves. Oh, it's all the basic stuff, I think. Yeah, that's all the basic stuff. All right, cool. Swipe left, swipe left.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, well, someone just made a request.
Harlem trains out of service. Select Harlem trains out of service from the action tab. What the heck is the action tab? Oh, that's the
request
action tab.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Oh, this doesn't sound good at all. If you guys saw the movie, his uncle was the Prowler.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man.
Oh, it is awesome, Ty.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other
Spider-Man? In the first place, the person that says that looks like me, I swear to goodness.
Don't worry, I got this.
We're fighting.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app?
This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop.
We're fighting, Ty.
The Underground.
You wait till next
you know
geo class.
Else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often?
Whatever, guys. I swear. I knew really somebody was going to say it. I just knew it.
But I saw you on the news last night taking down Ronnie. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly change me.
Jamar, what
well,
you don't know is that people would probably pay
so,
money to see you try to fight me. Except
Spider-Man
we don't
app.
Do that in my dojo.
I'll do that.
Lucky you.
Good luck with the sensors.
We gotta work on his web swinging. I mean, he's not too bad, but he's no Spider-Man. He's more acrobatic than Spider-Man. Look at that. Freaking breakdancing in the air. Jamar, do you know of what you speaketh. You will last about 30 seconds, maybe. Wow, Ty. Really? All right, here we go.
There are way too many wires on this one. It's got to be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
What do you mean, where they go? Oh, that's what you mean. They're all over the freaking place.
Gotta get inside that shack.
Seriously? These guys again. Boy, you got gloves on those hands. They soft. I ain't hearing your mess. I speak only these hands. Your hands, yeah, okay.
Hey, yourself. Signal relays are being jammed by something.
You better go put some baby powder, some baby oil on those hands.
This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Why does it look like a freaking Transformers Decepticon symbol?
Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
What am I about to do? Wait. Deploys a drone that uses a hard light hologram to fight by your side. Okay, that's good. Rapid fire web shooters web enemies near walls to stick them to the surface. Oh, we definitely gonna have this one. Wait, can I get both of them? Please let me get both of them.
This tech has a pretty unique RF.
Come on. Let me get both.
I can track it. Huh. Looks that's like all right. There's a bunch more of these I'll around the city. One.
Oh, more tech parts. So, if I get these tech parts, that means that I can build more stuff. Let's do this.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Oh, here we go.
Give up! You can't beat us!
Crap! Watch it! I can't hear you! Do that! I don't care! Look
out! Analyze the hostile combat.
I'm losing you, Spider-Man! Hey, Underground! We gotta start running into each other!
Stay away from his webs. That's not gonna happen. How do you stay away from Spider-Man's webs?
Stop shooting that crap!
Crap. Where do you come from? Lady, stay off me. I bet you I can. Good lord, that was a beatdown. Alright, Ty, thanks for getting on, man. You get you some rest, and I will talk to you tomorrow, man.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. You must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table.
Wait, where am I?
I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. Fight underground, bye.
Well, that was sad. Noah, how's it going, man? How you doing? How you been? All right, Spidey, what we doing here? I'm good, man. Just hanging in there, trying to relax and play some games. Play this new Spider-Man game. Since you know I'm a comic book guy and all. This game's pretty good, though. I must admit, I'm impressed so far.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tinkerer told us to get in and out.
Gotta split those guys up.
Stuff takes time, man.
Oh, not one of these again. Okay, so I gotta figure out how to split them up. Oh, I see.
What was that noise?
Oh, I see.
Out for the count.
Yeah, because that wouldn't have made much noise at all. No, dude, this is on PS4. They designed it so you can play this on the PS4 and the PS5, which is awesome, because I don't have a PS5 either. Can't afford one right now.
Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
Okay. I'm not sure what I just did. Yeah, dude, I didn't know either. But a friend of mine told me about it. So naturally, naturally, I decided to get it.
Hurry up before the cops get here. Crew of Grand Central got jumped by that new Spider-Man. Everybody, hurry it up.
One down.
One down, like 50 more to go.
You think this whole plan will work?
If it doesn't, Tinkerer will come up with another plan.
Good point.
Wait, they told me it was safe. All right, fine. What you fighting, Spidey? That took a lot. That took a lot. Yes, you will. Dang it. It's all good. It's all good. All right.
Underground's wrecking everything.
We gotta do a better job on this.
Stop them quietly.
Somehow.
Hurry up before the cops get here. Crew of Grand Central got jumped by that new Spider-Man. Everybody, hurry it up.
One down.
If it doesn't, Tinkerer will come up with another plan.
Tinkerer's plan better work.
They don't see that shadow. How can they not see my shadow?
Hey, what's taking so long?
Dummies.
I know. These guys said they knew what they were doing.
You should let Tinker
know.
You're gonna snitch? That's what it takes. It's cold out here. It'll be days before they get these trains back on the tracks.
Come on, guys. Give me somebody I can take down. Is he safe?
Another one bites the dust.
Okay, he was safe. Hey TJ, how's it going, man? I'm just trying out this new Spider-Man game.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Not too bad, man. Not too bad at all. No, it's on the PS4. Everybody thinks you can only play it on the PS5, but no. It's on the PS4.
Alyssa, you there? Alyssa?
Well, PS4 as well as the PS5, I should say.
I got this one.
Crap.
Aye, aye, Captain. Gone. Has to be Spider-Man.
You think so? Yeah, dude, definitely you should get it. I'm telling you, it's worth it. I like it better than I thought I would. Dang, they're following me everywhere. Yeah, come on up here, buddy. Come on, come on. If you say so. You don't need more than that, broski.
Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Simple enough.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Oh man, they read the controls.
You too, TJ. You take care, man. Thanks for hopping on. We'll see you another night, man. All right, here we go.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable.
What? By hand? What the heck? If you need help with a puzzle, you can trigger a hint.
Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
What? What turntable? Oh, that turntable. See, I was going to do that and drop that on the guys, but I was going to be nice about it. Okay, let's see what we can do with this thing. Spider-Man's pretty strong.
That works. Almost there.
good. Now for the others.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways.
I think I got it.
Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or... What? Okay, one more.
So the heck am I supposed to do? What? Oh wait, I messed up. I think. Okay, so... I gotta try to figure this out.
Yeah, sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. Dad never talked about what happened between
got
them.
It. Okay.
Must have been bad.
Well, maybe I don't got it. Maybe I don't got it. I think I got it. I'm gonna get it though. Oh, there we go. Okay, I got it now. No. Alright, this puzzle seems simple enough. Noah, you have a good night, man. Thanks for hopping on. Sorry if it was boring, but I'm just trying to figure this game out. But hopefully you hop on sometime soon. It's good talking to you, though, man.
Trains on the tracks. Now they need power.
Oh, would you look at that? Power.
They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Oh, there we go.
Come on, trusty New York subway. Yes! Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
The panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
Alright guys, this is a pretty good game, so I am going to
I'm
going to sign out, and I might play this again tomorrow or within the next couple of days, but anyway, thank you guys for watching. This is Sensei, as tired as I am, and I'm out.